So in this meditation, we're going to look at the nature of self, of what we call ourself. The nature of this thing called me. Understanding of how to go about this. That the spiritual question, a spiritual inquiry, is actually there to help direct awareness, to direct consciousness, we could say, in a particular direction, to shine light on something. It's the nature and it's the reason for the spiritual question, for the inquiry. So we must let go of seeking for quick answers. So when we go directly into this thing called me, when we shine awareness directly inside, to find out what is the nature of this me, of oneself. It is easy to find a thought. It's easy to feel a feeling. It's easy to find the tip of your toe or the palm of your hand. If someone was to ask you where it was. In this meditation, we're looking for ourselves. Thank you. There is what's seeing the thought, that which is feeling the feeling. There is that which is aware of the body, and so attention gets directed inward. What is that that notices a thought? What is that that feels a feeling? What is it that is aware of a body? What is this thing called me?
You give me that I can hold back. Back.
Complete.
find something unexpected. That the more we look for the essential nature of ourselves, the more we look for ourselves, the less we find. When we look inside, what am I really, truly, without recourse to some past explanation, some theory, some dogma, but in one's own actual experience. Where is this me?
Thank you.